Corvettes, Dodge Chargers, Cadillacs, oh my. Those are just some of the cars that you could see tonight at the summer's first Cruisin Broadway event.
And giving us a sneak peek at some of the rides that will be there, the Valley Today's Christy Larson checking out all of the cool vehicles. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, Kyle and Lisa. I can't wait for tonight because so many cars are going to be coming here. They're going to be lining up on Broadway. They're going to be cruising down it, and you get to see them all because everyone is invited, as Sam Olson and I have been talking about. Now, he's the community events coordinator, and that's what you want people to know. Is even if you have a regular old Camry like myself, you can still come to this event.
Absolutely. It's not just for the cruisers. It's for families. It's for anybody and everybody that wants to come down. So what we've got going on here is hundreds of cars coming out, come and watch. And if you're not interested in cars, we've still got restaurants, we've got shopping. Downtown's always here for you.
And that's what I was going to say, is this is just one of those events that you guys are putting on to try and get more people into this downtown community and to be a part of it, because there's so many businesses right here that they can take advantage of all in one spot.
Absolutely. We're always here. Coming up, we've got a farmer's market. We've got, obviously, the street fair, everybody's favorite summer event. And Corks and Canvas is happening every month, so there's plenty of things to do downtown.
And I know that a lot of people today are probably going to be polishing up their cars and getting everything ready to go, because I know that the car enthusiasts are excited to show them off. So they want people to come in and ooh and ah at their cars.
Absolutely. We've had people asking us since January, when's first Cruisin' Broadway? When's first Cruisin' Broadway? Because it's really one of the highlights for the car culture in town.
And it's not just tonight either. You guys are holding this event like you do almost every summer, at least four times. So it's going to be once every month.
The first Thursday of every month in June, July, August, and September.
And people should come out. It's going to start at 5 o'clock tonight and go all the way until 9. Of course, like we had mentioned before and like we're going to say again, they start lining up early, so you can too, and you can enjoy those businesses, eat some dinner downtown if you didn't already eat at Ribfest, and come and check out those cars. And we showed you some of this Corvette. We're going to be talking with the owner coming up in just a little bit.
Lots of stuff to do, and yeah. It's great to just enjoy. Maybe finally a nice night outdoors. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.